individuals that head public institutions must not put themselves in position as if they are above the law. When you do so, you risk the anger of the court. When you do so, the sledgehammer of the law will come down. And this is what we have seen today.
Order of 2014 was given when Professor Yakubu was not the chairman of INEC. No order was served on him. He was not a party to the suit. He challenged the competence of the proceedings on the 26th of July 2016. That motion is still pending before this court. He has not heard it. Again, he ordered the chairman to come. No order was served on the chairman. The due process of law must be complied. We respect the due process of court and we respect judicial proceedings. But in my view, the order for his arrest, with due respect, is something that I can't explain.